what the hell is wrong with this World Cup? I decided not to watch this game and went to sleep, but I just now realized that Belgium, one of the favorites to win the World Cup, they are 2 goals behind Japan. Yeah, and that is right. I have to watch the game now. Let's go. Oh, they just scored 1 goal. They just scored 1 goal. 1-2. Oh my. Means remaining, they just score 1 goal. The score that I did just didn't play the game. It's 2-2. Can you believe that? Can you believe that?
Well, if they're going to do their first ever World Cup, they'll look back on this night in Rostov.
2-2.
Against all the odds, it would seem Japan in a 2-0 lead. It is now being extinguished.
This is great.
Goals from Vertonghen and substitute Marouane Fellaini.
This is unbelievable. This is an unbelievable World Cup. 2-2, game on. They did it! What a night of football.
Throwing night in Rostov. Japan once again falling at the round of the last 16. And Belgium are just moments away from taking their place in the last 8. And it is all over. It was the last meaningful action. Japan down and out after leaving 2-0.
And I feel sad for them. At least this shot goes to extra time. They deserve it.
You have to hand it to Belgium. You really do. No
but
team
man, Belgium.
Since Germany in 1970 against England have come from 2 goals down in the knockout stages of the World Cup. Thanks to goals from Jan Vertonghen, Marouane Fellaini, the substitute, and another substitute.
This is the craziest World Cup I ever seen. And I feel sad for them.
What a game. One of the games of the 2018 FIFA World Cup.
come back from 2-3.
Belgium 3, Japan 2.